Apple announced that after 20 years, it will stop production of its iPod Touch because Apple products become obsolete once they're older than the kids who make them.